I know it's unusual in this day and age to devote your life to something spiritual.
Hey, good morning, Anne.
But ever since my mother's issues, I've always felt a calling to help people.
Natalie's parents believe that she is being possessed by some sort of evil entity.
She's not as scary as she looks.
She can hear you.
You're my favorite person here.
Us girls, we gotta stick together in this place.
We have a female student in the class, only as an observer. Because as you know, women are strictly forbidden from performing exorcism.
Female surgeons were once unthinkable. Somebody had to be the first.
When you enter the room of the possessed, you are walking onto a battlefield.
Strike terror, Lord, into the beast, now defiling this innocent child.
I can't hear you.
No!
You have a gift.
I'd like to teach you. This relationship, it's personal.
We all have a personal relationship with God.
Not with God.
This feeling has followed me my entire life.
You got my invitation.
We've been waiting for you.